The ABEX Export Award is sponsored by the Saskatchewan Trade and Export Partnership. The Saskatchewan Trade and Export Partnership, or STEP, is the provincial agency dedicated to bringing Saskatchewan goods and services to the world. Saskatchewan is one of the most export-dependent provinces in one of the most export-dependent countries in the world, and STEP provides critical support for Saskatchewan's exporters in established markets while tapping into new markets through a comprehensive suite of programs and services, including outgoing and incoming trade missions. STEP is a proud sponsor of the 2020 ABEX Export Award and congratulates all ABEX Award recipients. STEP, connecting Saskatchewan businesses to the world.
Thank you for the introduction and good evening, everyone. At the outset, I want to extend our sincere appreciation to Steve and the Saskatchewan Chamber of Commerce for reaching this important milestone anniversary. For 100 years, the Chamber has fostered an environment to make Saskatchewan the best place to work, to live, and to invest. STEP is relatively young by that standard. We turn 25 next year. But in that time period, we've worked closely with the Chamber to not only help create that environment, but to extend it to the international stage, to connect Saskatchewan businesses to the world. Indeed, this is the 18th year that we've partnered with the Chamber to sponsor the ABEX Awards, and we couldn't be more delighted to present virtually the 2020 Export Award to our good friends and colleagues at Vito Intervac. Vito Intervac have been active members of STEP for just over 10 years, and they've joined us on numerous international missions to promote their products and services, including a trade mission just last year to Japan and South Korea. But it's important to note that Vito Intervac is receiving this award not only for their export activity, but for their important research to combat the COVID-19 global pandemic. Saskatchewan is one of the most independent and most dependent provinces in the world when it comes to exports. Indeed, the pandemic and its travel and its gathering restrictions have seriously limited our ability to engage on that international marketplace. And so it's critical that Saskatchewan exporters be well positioned to re-engage and re-establish their customer base. Vito Intervac's work will not only help to flatten the curve, but will help us get ahead of the curve so that the 20s can roar again. On behalf of the provincial government partners, our board of directors, and the nearly 400 STEP members from around the province, congratulations to Vito Intervac, and enjoy the rest of the show.
Vito Intervac, based at the University of Saskatchewan in Saskatoon, is a world leader in infectious disease research and vaccine development. With over 45 years of experience in animal and human health, Vito has produced 8 commercially available vaccines, 6 of which are world firsts. As part of its rapid response to the COVID-19 pandemic, Vito was the first in Canada to isolate the virus, develop an animal model of infection, and have a vaccine candidate in preclinical testing. The organization continues to advance its vaccine toward human clinical trials and is simultaneously supporting the development of other vaccines, antivirals, and therapeutics for over 60 organizations around the world. The Vito Intervac team has dedicated countless hours working under extreme pressure to make these scientific advancements possible with financial support from the Government of Canada, Government of Saskatchewan, and the Canada Foundation for Innovation.
Well, it's a great privilege for me to accept this award on behalf of a team of really, really highly committed staff members at Vito Intervac. With this pandemic really starting in January, we had a whole large group of people stepping up and working tirelessly both in the lab as well as in the administration, in the contract research, as well as in our animal care group. And so it's a well-deserved award for our individuals. Thank you so much for the Chamber of Commerce and also to the sponsor STEP for this award. This is really what Vito Intervac is all about. The pandemic came, we started our work early in January, and with the tireless efforts of all of our staff members, we're able to, within weeks only, to have a vaccine candidate that we then started to test in our animal model. We're now happy to say that the vaccine is going into human clinical testing just in December of this year, and we're looking forward to have a Made in Canada vaccine for Canadians as early as next year. Beyond that, our team really has stepped up and helped a lot of other Canadian companies on working on their vaccines, their antivirals, and their therapeutics. Well over 70 contracts have been and are underway at Vito Intervac right now. And so again, this is really Vito stepping up, Vito becoming or taking the role of a national center in Canada to work on this pandemic. And I, with this award, I'd just like to acknowledge all the people that have so tirelessly worked on it. And I'm thanking you for this award and for the organization, and happy to accept it on behalf of the team. Thank you so much.